What is up, my friends? I figured I'd talk about the idea of adding range to your life. Ek to kitab hai, Range by David Epstein, which is a master, amazing book. You should read it. It'll put you at ease about your life choices and also make you uncomfortable. But with this video, I want to make you uncomfortable. And the reason I'm saying that is because when you find that your writing or your communication tends to over rely on the same old incidents from your past, the same old words that you've used for the last 20 years, it's time for a change. Iska matlab ye hai, your body, your mind, your whole environment is signaling to you, I need diversity, I need a fresh range of experiences, theek hai? And this often happens. Iska bada chota sa micro example hai. Live in the same city for 18 years, boom, you move to somewhere else. Irrespective ki tumhara experience kaisa rahega naye shahar ke andar, you come back with a fresh set of experiences. You come back with stories. Even the most introverted person will come back with stories. Hey, I went outside my comfort zone. This is what I saw. And here's my experience, right? So people, when people write and I see overly used cliches in their writing, I know for a fact ki ye insan, they need to travel more. They need to meet with people who are different than them on a regular basis. They need to do things that are outside their comfort zone much more. Because your writing, your communication starts to look tired and bored and predictable. Boring and predictable. And look, there's nothing wrong with predictability. There is an argument to be made for stability and predictability and all of that, right? But ek example lete hain, like Hemingway, right? Ernest Hemingway, the great father of short writing, jisko bolte hain. It's not that Hemingway's novels are adventurous because he was fantasizing about adventure. No. His novels are adventurous because he lived an adventurous life, right? So to expect that you will somehow, and I know several academics do that, and you can know by the tone of their books how dry they are, you know, they'll sit in an armchair, have a standard experience where, you know, they'll go from university to university, or, you know, business writers, yahan se wahan jayenge. But all they'll do is business things, theek hai? All they'll talk about is the stuff that they know with their colleagues that they already know, whose biases they already know. So unki writing bhi badi dull or predictable ho jati hai. But then I want to give you another example. Bachpan mein jab hum chote the, we used to see these street smart kids. Now the reason they were called street smart is because let's say you're a sheltered kid and someone's street smart. What's the difference? The difference is you as a person have had a very stable set of experiences without any deviation from tumhara safe jo tumhari duniya hai. लेकिन वो स्ट्रीट स्मार्ट बच्चा है, उसको टायर बदलना आता है. ही नोज़ द लिंगो ऑफ द एडल्ट्स, राइट? ही नोज़ कि सारे पार्क्स के रूट्स कहाँ पे हैं, कहाँ पे कौन से बच्चे कौन सा गेम खेलते हैं एंड ऑल दैट, राइट? सो इन अ वे ही सीन मोर ऑफ द वर्ल्ड देन यू हैव. एंड फिर ऐसा होता है, व्हेन दैट किड कम्स, ऑल द किड्स गैदर अराउंड हिम एंड से, तो उस वाले सेक्टर में क्या हुआ, एंड देन ही जस्ट टेल्स हिज स्टोरीज विद सच प्राइड कि हाँ ऐसा हुआ वैसा हुआ. Because he's willing to take the risk of adding range to his life, right? He's not confined to whatever choices are available to him. Ki sab bachche khoko khel rahe hain, main bhi khoko khelunga. He's like, nahi, main jaake kuch wo dangerous cycling wali cheez karunga un bachchon ke saath jo potentially badmash hai, jo bhi kuch hai, right? And ye to thoda aisa wala example. Okay, there are so many other examples, right? Like Joe Rogan is a great example. So the reason why Joe Rogan never gets tired of things to say is because he has such a diverse range of experiences to borrow from. Baatein khatam ho gayi, comedy kar do. Aur baatein khatam ho gayi, fighting ki baat kar do, biology ki baat kar do, psychedelics ki baat kar do, theek hai, iski baat kar do, uski baat kar do. He keeps his life full of a wide range of experiences. That's why he never runs out of things to say. Theek hai? Now we often see, when we see someone who looks like they are free, unke paas freedom hai, right? We feel envious, we feel jealous. And that's because we're not willing to take the risk of diversifying our life, and they have, right? And my friends, the idea is very simple. If you feel like your writing is getting boring and tired and the same, it's time to move things up. It's time to live an adventurous life. It's time to do things outside your comfort zone. Because usse Ibn Battuta, another example, right? So Ibn Battuta said that traveling first makes you breathless, aisa kuch, and then makes you a storyteller, right? इतनी सारी दुनिया भर ट्रैवल कर, ऑफ कोर्स इज गोना हैव स्टोरीज, ऑफ कोर्स इज नेवर गोना रन आउट ऑफ थिंग्स टू से. उसके पास इतने सारे ब्रेथ ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं एंड दोज एक्सपीरियंसेस इवन दो दे लुक लाइक कि इट्स नॉट गोना मैटर, मतलब मैं क्या ही इस्तेमाल करूंगा क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स सीख के इस अरेबिक प्रोफेसर से, बट लाइक 20 ईयर्स लेटर राइट दैट थिंग हेल्प्स सेव योर लाइफ इन अ कंट्री वेर यू आर अबाउट टू बी किल्ड. आई डोंट नो लाइक सम एग्जांपल लाइक दैट. बहुत सारी और चीज़ें राइट जब भी मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि माई स्लैंग्स माई टर्म्स माई राइटिंग माई वोकैबुलरी द थिंग्स आई टॉक अबाउट आर गेटिंग रिडंडेंट आर स्टैग्नेटिंग टू अ पॉइंट आई एड समथिंग टू माई रेंज ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसिस कि चलो अब जुजित्सु करेंगे राइट. एंड दिस यू डोंट हैव टू पे फॉर दीज थिंग्स ठीक है. सिट आस्किंग फॉर अ टेम्पो वाला कि मेरे को तुम्हारे पीछे बैठ के जाना है फ्रॉम वन हिल स्टेशन टू द अदर इज फ्री, अगर वो जा रहा है तो मैं बिठा लेगा राइट. बट देन यू हैव समथिंग टू टॉक अबाउट, यू लाइक मैं ना हल्द्वानी से इस हिल स्टेशन तक टेम्पो के पीछे बैठ के गया था, समथिंग टू राइट अबाउट, समथिंग टू टेल अ स्टोरी अबाउट राइट. एंड दैट ओनली हैपन्स वन यू आर ओके विद सेइंग यस, हाँ बोल दो. हम लोग एक रोज स्मेलिंग कॉन्फ्रेंस पे जा रहे हैं, तुम्हारे साथ चलेगा? बिल्कुल नहीं चलूंगा यार, ये तो मेरे कंफर्ट जोन से इतना बाहर है. You just missed out on the chance to meet Paris Hilton because she was just there, and then you would have a story to tell. But now you don't. All you have is the FOMO that your friends are creating because they went there. I mean, the examples are endless. I just want to leave you with a simple, actionable thing. If you feel like your writing, your communication is becoming redundant, add a fresh range of experiences to your life. You need to live reality to talk about reality. We're not in the 18th century where you know, like a bunch of different philosophers are sitting in their hometown and. ट्रैवलिंग टू डिफरेंट प्लेसेज मेंटली, वो फिजिकल ट्रैवल वो फिजिकल ब्रेथ ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस लाने की बहुत जरूरत है राइट. बिकॉज मोस्ट पीपल आर जस्ट सिटिंग ऑन देयर कंप्यूटर्स एंड लैपटॉप्स एंड ओपाइनिंग अबाउट थिंग्स यानी अपने मुझे ऐसा लगता है. किसी के बहुत कम लोगों के पास एक एक्चुअल यू नो लाइक वेरी फ्यू पीपल हैव वेरी नॉन डाइवर्स सॉरी डाइवर्स सेट ऑफ नॉन रिलेटेड चाहे वो वर्क की चीज़ें हों चाहे वो तुम्हारे ट्रैवल की चीज़ें हों चाहे तुम्हारे प्राइवेट लाइफ के अंदर हो राइट. इवन इमोशंस फॉर दैट मैटर राइट. इफ ऑल यू आई हैव अ फ्रेंड हु सेज दैट ऑल आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस इज एंगर एंड सैडनेस, आई एम लाइक दैट्स रियली बैड, इज लाइक अदरवाइज आई एम जस्ट फ्लैट लाइन. लाइक वट अबाउट लव, वट अबाउट जेलेसी, कैन आई डोंट फील दैट. लाइक सो यू आर मिसिंग आउट ऑन द इंटायर रेंज ऑफ ह्यूमन इमोशंस दैट यू कुड फील दैट वुड एनहांस योर लाइफ. नॉट ऑल ऑफ इट इज प्लेजेंट बट दैट्स द पॉइंट ऑफ इट राइट. यू कैन नॉट राइट अबाउट a depressed character if you haven't felt depression, like straight up you can pontificate and hypothesize but you just need skin in the game, and that's why range. So today's challenge is add a little bit of range to your life right. Take the off beaten path. Agar tum ghar idhar se aate ho aaj idhar se chale jao right. Approach the girl or guy you've been wanting to approach for a while. Read stuff that you would never normally dare to read right, and see what that does to your life. And leave it in the comments if you've been recently experimenting with or are excited to experiment with a different range of experiences than what you usually know. Thank you so much. Like, share, subscribe karna bilkul mat bhulna. See you again.